And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Cyberpunk 2077 Remastered. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
Backup in city center. All units in the area respond.
Roger, unit responding. Any plans for the evil dispatch? Dispatch, did you copy?
Damn, one of these days.
I repeat, code 0 in this area. All units resume normal duties.
Welcome to N54 News.
Welcome back. So, ready? Rogue should be here any minute.
I'm ready. About fucking time. Look a little different. Fuss with your hair or... It's good to be back. Never knew you'd gone off somewhere.
What's your poison?
Tequila old fashioned. Top it up with beer. And sprinkle in some chili.
Silverhand special. Been a while since anyone ordered that.
Give me another.
You got it. Tattoo guy. How do you know the name?
We go back. Where'll I find him?
Got a salon in Watson, Persian Street.
So what'll it be? Billy Goat or the other one?
Other one. She's gonna love it.
Sure she will. Jeremiah Grayson. Heard he's an operator for Smasher. But you didn't hear that from me.
Hey, who are you again?
Yeah, could say we had something in common. Ruby Collins. Sloppy second for Grayson, after I banged her.
You've heard about me?
Let's get out of here. Tell you what I heard. Then you'll show me if I'm right. Just got a little business to take care of first.
Yo! Get your fucking paws off Ruby! She ain't going anywhere with you. She's on that clock, got it?
Fuck, I missed this.
Be waiting outside.
You waiting for me?
Let's go back to my place.
Oh my God!
I'll call.
Ruby, focus. I need to talk to Grayson.
Spit blood first thing every morning.
Talk about something else, please.
Sure. First time you walked up, sensed there was something familiar about you.
Blah, blah, Johnny told you. Did we... you know?
No. Gonk was too drunk. He called me early morning. Of course, I thought it was you. And I thought, cute kid. Too bad she's gone completely whacked.
Came to see for yourself, huh? Morbid curiosity.
Mm-hmm. And I found Johnny Silverhand.
Smashery. He tell you about him?
Yes. Didn't know he'd come back to NC. Johnny found some way to get at him.
Wait... Grayson?
Jeremiah Grayson. Works for Smasher. Johnny got a tip off some stripper, don't ask me how. Ebonique. Just that. Still, let me see what I can do. We're gonna get that son of a bitch.
Can I help at all?
In your state? You're useless. Almost. I'll buzz you when I learn something.
Okay.
Unbelievable, that bastard somewhere in your head.
Supposed to talk to Rogue.
Did talk to her.
The stripper. Empathy brawl. Tattoo.
All required, man. Had to give Rogue something real, didn't I?
Ebunike? A lead on Grayson, supposed to be a lead on Smasher? Lead to lead? That's real?
Real enough for Rogue. Quit mumble whining and let's Delta.
Hell is this place?
Place where you can puke all over the carpet, no problem. Beggar, not chooser.
Side of rape. So listen, Maelstrom's got this Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached.
Don't shoot. I'm a doctor. I'm not part of the gang.
Ditch him. We gotta go.
Tex blacked out again. Piece of shit. What do you mean, we have to go?
Your brother hired me to get you out of here.
Birdie? Okay. Okay, just a moment.
Look, we don't have time for this.
Tech they've got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta. Now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
No.
I'm sorry?
Enough of this shit. We don't have time.
He's gone. Of course. Shouldn't have expected anything from someone like you. Tell me, do you feel anything at all when you kill someone?
Not a damn thing.
Oh, so you're a tough girl, huh?
We don't have time for this.
You'll crack eventually. You'll see.
Come on.
After you.
Keep close to me. Head down. Come on. Just a little farther. Your ride. Get in. Ugh!
textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract close.
Need to talk?
I mean, no longer moment. Can you come by the camp? I have a problem.
On my way.
Phew, thanks. That's good to hear.
Give me a little more intel. What's your grief?
Well, it would be better to...
Let me guess. Saul, right?
You know me well.
Mm-hmm. See you soon.
Can't pay me enough!
Got to the bottom of Ebonica. Flicked pings to some contacts. Grayson buzzed from the... here for a friend from the olden days. He did some digging. Found something. Section of the docks that's Maelstrom turf.
So you found Grayson? You really got an in with Smasher?
Come see me. Afterlife. We'll talk.
Okay. Something for her, too.
Ah, minor details that...
V? Crispin Wayland. He's helping us.
Hey, V. I hear you're hunting Smasher.
Ready? We'll talk on the way.
Let's go.
Good luck.
Get you anything?
Maybe. Don't know. Don't wait up.
How did Wayland help you exactly?
He made sure we'll find Grayson at home when we stop by.
So we know where to look for him.
Got you a little something.
Try it on.
Thanks. Jump in.
Finally looking half decent.
What'd Johnny say about me?
No, you two talk all the time.
Johnny talks about himself, mostly.
Right.
Sure you're up for this.
What? You getting cold feet?
No. Just don't want to see Johnny haze you. Adam Smasher's his obsession, not yours.
Think so?
Just trying to play fair. Little weird you didn't run into Smasher before now.
Came up in conversation, time to time.
But, never tried to track him down.
Listen, V. The fact that Johnny's back changes things, okay?
Okay, sure. Believe me, I'd know.
We'll get back to that, I guess. Here's as far as we go. Might be our lucky day. Drop Grayson and Smasher in one go.
Fucker's gotta be around here somewhere.
Okay, we can start.
Too many rats around. Better wait till a little darkness creeps in.
Maybe Smasher or Grayson will rear ahead.
Maybe. Don't hold your breath, though. Wouldn't be caught dead here in daylight. Okay. Good as it's gonna get. Maelstrom's got the dogs covered, and you'll cover me. Come on, let's go.
She's tense.
Got an idea.
Cover her, just in case.
Can you open it?
Okay.
Watch it now. See them all? Gotta get to the data terminal. Thank you. Scan it, see if there's anything we can use. I'll watch the door.
Now, knows exactly where to find him. She's stalling. Told you, Rogue's still scared of the asshole.
It's like they're hiding out on the ship.
Okay, let's see what we turn up. Over there, to the right. There she is, the Ebonique.
Not looking so hot.
Go.
Kinda hard to believe he's got his hidey hole here. Okay. Why are you even doing this? Avenging Johnny?
Shooting at me with my own gun. Valorian, 3516. Signature sound, I'd know it anywhere.
You're not getting out alive! Come here, you!
Grab the gun.
Not yours, I don't think.
Grayson.
For the same team anymore? Guess I'm not at all surprised. Seems your specialty. Slipping shivs in the backs of allies.
Where's Smasher?
I'd start talking if I were you. Wound looks pizza wreck awful. And I don't see no one around who could help.
But I'm happy to talk. Ever wonder how Rogue survived after the attack on the tower? How in hell no one ever hunted her down? Her alone. Out of all that Atlantis trash. Cause I do. I truly wonder how far she had to go to set herself up so comfy. Who'd she finger fuck? Whose crack did she have to lick to-
Where's Smasher now?
With the Arasakas. But I think you know that already.
When's he due back?
Never. Faithful old Adam's just been named head of security there. Not coming back to this rat hole ever. I stayed behind just to tie off his loose ends.
Shit!
Could say that again. You two will never jump that high. Smasher's out of your reach. But don't feel bad. He'll find you himself. Likes to resolve shit like this in person.
You're fucking useless.
Let me do the honors, V.
Hey! Why are you so interested in Smasher anyway?
I'm not. Interested in Silverhand and what happened to him.
Johnny Silverhand? What do you want to know?
Smasher ever tell you what he did with Silverhand's body?
That into him, huh? Plan to exhume that scalp? Or you just want to hear how he died, soaked in his own piss? Neurons scorched by Soul Killer.
What did they do with him?
Badlands, near the oil fields. Buried out there. 101 northbound. Then head for the landfill. Dig deep enough. Might even find a shit-smeared silver arm.
Finish it.
Let's end this quickly. Wanna rip my eyes out just looking at him.
No, no, wait. I got something. Silverhand. You're into him, right? Could give you something.
Don't want a damn thing from you.
Good. One dickspert less.
Let's Delta.
Pointless. This whole thing. Still no leads. Nowhere to go from here.
Fuck. V, tell her.
Johnny says you'll get him yet.
Oh yeah? We'll tell him? Fuck. Can't even have a normal convo with him.
Smasher.
Fuck! You don't get it. This isn't about Smasher. He's just the goddamn tip of the iceberg. Even if we get him, what does that get us? Later, V.
Leave her alone. She'll get it together. But times like this, she prefers to be alone.
Okay. I get that.
Let's hit those oil fields. Wanna see what it looks like out there.
I'm gonna shoot you all I got.
believe they bothered to truck it all the way out here.
Better than the junkyard where I landed.
So that's how it is. Nothing here at all.
What did you expect? Headstone with a flag and flowers?
Nah. I don't know. A marker. Something. Anything.
We'll figure something out. Better now?
A bit. But let's say it was my real grave. What would you write? Here lies Johnny Silverhand.
Relentless rocker boy who never surrendered. Not even in death.
Thanks. But what's that do for me now? What'd I achieve fighting Arasaka? So many dead, and those suits are still on top.
Won't win this war going solo. Might be a good thing we're in this together.
That's just it. Don't want to drag you down into the swamp with me. Listen, I realize I fucked up a lot of things. Either let down or used every last person who gave me their trust. Blind, selfish bastard that I was. But I've managed one thing for now. Not to fuck this up. What we have.
Been a long, bumpy road, but we made it.
Most people I thought were my friends. They couldn't even stand to be in the same room with me. You're fucking closest to me by a long shot. There, 24/7. And yet, you don't seem to hate my living guts.
You were a real dickwipe at first.
You sort of deserved it. Remember waking up at Victor's not knowing about me? I'm seeing things. I'm scared. Then moaning at Misty's about how you didn't want to die.
Remember you whining for smokes in the middle of the night, complaining about not being able to kill me.
Never thought we'd make it this far.
When you said you let your friends down, did you mean Rogue?
Rogue, Alt, Carrie, Santiago.
Not all's lost yet. At least with Rogue.
Can't pretend nothing's changed over 50 years. Can't just insert myself into her life.
Come on. Already have.
True that. You know, did promise her I'd take her to the movies long, long ago.
Good idea.
Call her for me. Ask if she's free some night. Thing is, you'd have to surrender control. Again.
Yeah. I'll call her.
Okay. Let's Delta. Nothing to see here after all.
Worth coming out all the same.
Absolutely. Thanks, V. Of all the heads I could have popped up in, hella glad it was yours.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.